Good morning students. Today we are going to learn about addition. Now let us see the introduction part. Step 1. In addition, you can write the given numbers one by one according to their place value. Already you learned the place value of the numbers. So you have to write the numbers in the correct place value. Next, second is, when write the numbers, we can avoid mistakes by starting from the right side, that is from the units place. You can write the numbers from the units place. After that, you can add the given numbers. Already you learned the place value of the numbers. Now we are going to use the method of adding different values of numbers. Add the following numbers and write down one by one. Now let us see the given numbers. The first number is 137,462. Second number is 4,005. Third number is 38. The fourth number is 56,734. The first number is a 6-digit number, second one 4-digit number, third one 2-digit number, the last one 5-digit number. First you have to put the place value chart like this. After that you can start. Now you can put the place value chart like this. You can write the given numbers one by one in the correct place value from the right side. After that you can start to add the numbers. See the step 1. First, start by adding the ones place. We have 19 ones in ones place. Step 2 is, we must regrouping 19 ones to 110 and 9 ones. You have to regroup that one. So you can put the 9 in ones place. You have to add the 1 to the tens place. Step 3, now we can put 110 with tens place and write 9 in ones place. Similarly, we have to do the hundreds, thousands places and so on. Arrange all the given numbers according to their place values. After that, you have to add the digits one by one. Is it clear, students?
Students, now let us see the addition sum. Add the following numbers. See the first sum. The first number is 6,875, second one 637, third number 54,300, last one only 54. Now put the place value chart like this. Take the first number here, 6,875, which is the ones place is here. The 5 is the ones place. So you have to put the 5 in this ones place. From the right side, you have to arrange the numbers one by one. 7 tens, 800, 6,000. See the next one, 637. Here, starting from ones place, 7, 3, 6. Next, the third one, 54,300. See here, ones is 0, tens also 0, hundreds 3, 4,000, 5, 10,000. See the next one, 54. Here, ones is 4, tens 5. First, you have to separate the digits like this. After that, you have to add one by one. You can write the numbers in the correct place value. See the first, take the ones place here. You can add the ones place here. 5 plus 7, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. Here 16. First put the 6 here. You can put the balance one carry over here. Now you can add the tens place. 7 plus 3, 10. Here 5, 15. 1, 16. 6, you can put the balance in the hundreds place. You can add this one fully. 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 8, 18. The 8 here, the carry over 1 is in thousands place. Here 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1. Here 1 is the carry over in the 10,000 place. 5 plus 1 is 6. So the answer is 61,866. This is the answer.